Hey guys, Christian here. Today is August 11th, 2011, and I just got back from DJ Expo. I got to purchase two brand new moving heads at the show at a great price. They're brand new, just released. They're called the Chauvet Intimidator Spot Led 150. They're very small, very compact, and I want to show you guys a little review about them, as there's not much on YouTube about them just yet. In the next video, I'll show you guys the actual light and talk about the features it has. I'm going to show you guys two of them in my room in the sound active mode. And I'll also show you a little clip from the Chauvet booth comparing them to the qspot 160 LED. So stay tuned for that. Alright guys, there you have it. It's the Intimidator Spot LED 150 by Chauvet. It's a very bright, very compact LED moving head. It has a 15 watt white LED. It has 9 gobos and a color wheel with 9 colors in it. The gobos are not interchangeable, which is why this is much cheaper light than the qspot 160. But it's very bright. The brightness is about the same. It's just under 14 pounds and it's 8x8 by 11 inches, so it's very small. It has a 6 or 11 DMX channel modes. Let me see the back of it. This is the control panel. It's all LED. I'll plug it in just a second. And on the front, it has the DMX in, DMX out, power in, power out, and the fuse. I don't know how well you guys could see, but that's all that's on there. It's very simple, very small. Next clip, I'll show you guys two of them in a sound active mode. I'll try to master slave them. I'll throw some beats on and I'll show you guys them in my room with no fog. And I'll probably just leave them on the floor. Alright, stay tuned for that. Yeah. Okay guys, that was my quick review of the Intimidator Spot LED 150s by Chauvet, brand new lights. Let me know what you guys think. Any comments, post them below or message me. I'll try to make a DMX show with them as soon as I can, and also I'll try to take them out on the gig as soon as I can and post a video from that. But for now guys, again, let me know what you think, and practice and enjoy.